Hey, what is going on, guys? This is your boy Cinematic Let's Plays, aka Ray Ogami. Now, before you even start this video, please remember to drop a like and also follow me on Twitter. But as you can see, I'm bringing you back some more Pokemon Storm Silver. And before I continue again, let me just apologize. I know I didn't upload a video yesterday, and the reason for that, yesterday was the 17th of July, which is actually my birthday, and I was actually planning to upload today. But I was like really busy. Like I woke up early and I was planning to record, but then you know I had to go places and such. But yeah, yesterday was my birthday. I turned 18 yesterday, and you know I'm feel pretty good. You know, 18 years old. So I'll soon be going to college. I don't know what college yet. But basically last episode we took on Claire, and as you can see we came back here because after being the last gym badge, the professor wants to talk to us about some stuff. So yeah, we collected 8 gym badges. This is episode 19. Like I always say, I think we're moving at an incredible pace in this game. So hi Ray, you never cease to amaze me. Thanks to you, my research is going great. Take this as a token of my appreciation. So we get the Master Ball, so we can catch any Pokemon now without fail. The ultimate Pokemon can catch any Pokemon without fail. That's what I just said. But yesterday was my birthday, so I really wanted to upload a video yesterday, but I couldn't. And I think I had a pretty good time. I did get a guitar for my birthday. I'm not recording where, like, I keep my guitar downstairs because that's where I practice and such. But since I don't record downstairs, I can't show you it. But what I can do, I might upload a picture onto Twitter. I could do that later on, not right now. But so if you're on Twitter, you can just go to my page and check it out. It's a pretty sweet guitar. It's an Epiphone. It's a Les Paul guitar. It's in cherry red. I think I paid like, well, I didn't buy it. My mom bought it. It was like $350, and I got a package with it. So it was like $400. So it was a pretty good day, well spent. So we had to go into here. Dud. Okay. How is this even possible? How could I lose to America Mono girls? Cause you're a loser, told me. Ooh, you are watching me, Ray. Yeah, that's right. I never thought defeating 7 Kimono girls would be so hard. I got beaten to a pulp. You must have come here for the same reason, right? Don't get cocky just because you defeated Team Rocket. These Kimono girls are extremely strong. So, you have to fight, like, 7 of them. I mean, well, you guys already know that. I'm just doing this for the fun. So, we're gonna take them on as our rival just runs away. I don't know where he's going to off to. But yeah, it was a pretty good day, well spent. But it sucks, because I really wanted to record today. Okay. Welcome, my name is Zuki. I met you previously in Violet City. In order to bring back Lugia, we needed someone with the right bond with Pokemon. When I asked Mr. Pokemon to give the mystery egg to whoever showed true potential, this egg was eventually handed to Professor Elm, and eventually came to me, trainer. I must test you. Are you ready? Oh, sure, why not? I forgot who I started off with, actually. Oh yeah, Golbat. Stupid. Expect to see Golbat evolve next episode. I'm gonna max out its happiness off screen, so expect that. Ooh, starts off with an Umbreon. Ugh, I should have started off with Katana then. I don't think all cards are gonna do that much work. I think I'll probably just... Oh, it goes for the Protect. You douche! I don't even think Confuse Ray would have hit. Let's go for this Poison Fang real quick. Hopefully it gets poison. Let's get... Oh, okay. That didn't do anything. That did next to nothing. You hold this air cutter. Oh, gosh. I keep forgetting that Umbreon's really specially defensive. Umbreon has that bulk. And I get confused. So I think it's time for me to go into Katana. Katana's got a lot to Drain Punch him. Like a boss. Ooh, Dark Bolt. We should be able to resist that though, since we're part fighting. But if we were a psychic, that would have been annoying. So hold this Drain Punch real quick as I Drain Punch you and get back all my HP that I just lost. Thank you for that. Ooh, it survived. Wow, interesting. Okay, let's see what you're gonna go for now. Ooh, the Toxic. So you have hacks on your side too. Okay. You have hacks too. Okay, that's how. Okay, I see how it is, bro. See how it is. So, as I go for this full heal, I don't know why I have 454 full heals. I must have brought them by accident, because I don't even remember having that much full heals. But it doesn't matter, it works out for us, because we can instantly just heal ourselves, or go for protect, but you fail. So what we're going to do now, you're going to hold another Dream Punch. Oh. So that's how it's going to go, huh? Well, at least we land this one. It's all good. So Umbreon fainted. Alucard gets a good chunk of experience. It goes to level 48. That is one Komodo go down. So her name is Zuki. We have like 6 more to go. Okay, so this one right here. You are quite strong. You helped me in the Elix Forks? My name is Naoko. I'm the one that's not good at directions. My eyes witnessed you defeating Team Rocket when Kurt was in trouble in a Slowpoke's well. So when I was taking on Team Rocket in a Slowpoke's well, you were just there just watching me like a creep. You didn't intend to intervene or help me out at all. Okay, I got you, bro. So Komodogo Naoko, who has an Espeon on this time. Not a good matchup for us. Not a good matchup at all. So what we're going to have to do, we're going to have to switch into who has... Actually, I could use Larkseed, I could use Toto. I don't know which one I'm going to go into, though. Let's go into Larkseed, just in case it has a Stab Psychic, which might do a lot of damage on my Igneel. Igneel is not defensive at all, it's speed invested. As I get this Intimidate, see, he's going to go for a Psychic, like I said, but since we're Dark-type, it's not going to focus at all. So hold this Crunch real quick, bro. Hold that Crunch. Okay, this one was pretty easy. I'm not going to lie to you. I'm going to do a lot of training off-screen, just because I'm not sure if I should do a grinding episode next episode. But if you saw, there was a grinding montage in the beginning of this episode. I'm thinking about doing something similar to that. You are a formidable trainer. My name is Izumi. We have not previously met. You have admirable compassion, but show me your strength. Admirable? I don't know why I'm reading so weird. I forget if it's Izumi or Izumi, because there's two ways the Japanese have it. There's one with an IS, and there's one with an IZ. I think it's Izumi. Izumi is the one with the S. There we go. Izumi. Oh, it has a Leaf Storm. We could actually take this. Poison Fang Air Cutter. But, you know, just in case, I'm not risking the biscuit. Because I also do want Ice Dance maybe to get some experience, too. Please don't go in for any. Okay, it goes for the Sword Dance. That might be bad. Oh gosh, that is gonna one-shot us. I can just feel it. That is just gonna one-shot us. Please don't one-shot me. Please. Okay. Don't worry, but I'm definitely gonna evolve Ice Baby next episode, though. So look out for that. It needs to learn Ancient Power, I think. So, in this game, there's move tutors at the Battle Frontier. I'm not sure if it's like that in the regular game, but I'm gonna do a couple of battles, get some battle points off screen, because I don't want to waste my time recording that. I mean, that's more editing for me. Ooh, hold that Fairbits, bro. Once I get a sufficient amount of battle points, I'm gonna buy the TM, or however they do it. I'm gonna give Ice Baby Ancient Power, and we could evolve it. Next episode. So Izumi is done. We have this other one right here. Impressive indeed. This is our first meeting as well. I'm Misa, the Komodo girl. Allow me to test her evolve. Misa, okay. Okay, well, I was expecting more than one Pokemon. I don't know why. So he has a Glaceon. So I believe the order it goes into is Umbreon, Espeon, Leafeon, Glaceon. Then they have the 3 Kanto-based ones. So I think Vaporeon is last. So it's after Glaceon, it should be Flareon, Jolteon, Vaporeon. I'm not sure if that's the actual order. I'm just going based by the Pokédex numbers. I think Flareon is first in terms of Ooh, the Blizzard is real. I might get one-shotted. Mike, I do get one shot. I'm not worried. I'm not that worried, though. It's good. It's all good. It's all good. Who's the who? Okay, I think Ice Ice Baby can take this. Go for that EQ. Yo, heard this earthquake, bro? Oh, water ball. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Oh, I survived it. 2 HP. 2 hit. 2 health points. Ooh, whew. Chicksha. But it's all good, though. All good. This glitch. I think now, I'm trying to figure out what Glisshion's base stats are. Is Glisshion, like, defensive? I don't know. I don't use Eevee Evolution. The only Eevee Evolutions I ever used on Wi-Fi battles were Umbreon and Sylveon. Because I know Umbreon is especially defensive. That Glisshion, whoa! That Glisshion took that like a beast. What, is Glisshion, like, defensive or something? What? Ice Shard, priority. Really stupid of me. I mean, I know I live with 3 HP, but really dumb. What was I thinking here? I don't know what I was thinking. Wow. I gotta check out Glisshion. I could use that. If it's that bulky, then I could actually use that on my own next Wi-Fi battle. Interesting. Was her name Misa or Risa? I wasn't paying attention. You are quite the trainer. I remember chasing... Oh yeah, that's the girl that we saw here. She that knows most speaks the less. I am Miki, the kimono girl. Allow me to challenge you and your Pokemon. So she has Froyan? Oh, I was right. Okay. Ooh, Toto. Bad. It's a bad day to be a Froyan. Oh yeah, I can't heal my Pokemon. I have to do it in battle. I forgot. But as you hold the surf, you should be dead. I mean, you are at minus one attack. Yeah, that's dead for you. Shoot. Kumono go Miki. Miki, Miki, Miki. Anyway, don't know what I was doing. So we have one right there and one on the other side, okay. Excellent fighting spirit. You got me on the ice by pushing me from the back. I'm the one who skates in sandals. Why would you be skating in sandals? I'm Sayo, the kimono girl. I was listening to Dragon's Den when you passed the test of the elder. Wait, how are you listening in the Dragon's Den? First of all, the Dragon's Den is all the way inside. The room with the elder is all the way inside, and you needed Surf to get there. She has a Jolteon. So how are you even listening to that? That's what I want to know. Hey, minus one attack, not bad. I might have to heal. I might have to revive Ice Ice Baby because it's still alive, so I could just heal it up. Max potion. Oh, you're gonna go for the double team. Okay, I see you, bro. I got you, bro. But yeah, I'm gonna go into Ice Ice Baby. You guys know what's coming next. Hit you with this EQ, and you're gonna go for another double team. Wow, it must be that faster than me. Wow. You literally raise your evasiveness by like what, plus three just to get hit by like an earthquake. Like, it didn't make any sense, bro. But again, electric type move wouldn't have hit me to begin with. So that we get the one shot. So I think we have one last kimono girl to take on. Ooh, Toto's at level 70, looking good. Ice Ice Baby at level 55, can't wait to evolve you. I'm gonna go Sayo. One last one, okay. I am the last one. You were so dependent on Goldoron Tunnel, I'm the one who twirls even underground. I am Kuni, the kimono girl. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Twirls underground. I looked at you in wonder when you tore the Team Rocket's mission to take over the world. You were at the radio tower and you did not help me. What is wrong with these people? You guys saw that. I was having a tough time. I had to fight Proton. I had to fight Petrol. I had to fight Ariana. Like, what is wrong with these people? You have a Vaporeon. I mean, Granted, you only have one Pokemon, but still, like, come on, you could have put in some help. You could put in some work for me. Luxury come through at minus two attack, looking good. About to hit you with this. Oh man, this is hilarious. Oh, quick question of the day. What is your favorite evolution? Right now, I'm not entirely sure because there's so much, but when the original three evolutions were released, like Vaporeon, Jolteon, and Flareon, my favorite in the Kanto was Flareon. I always liked Flareon because, like, compared to the other two, don't get me wrong, Jolteon was fast because I had a Jolteon with an X and Y when I was playing it. It was jolly, and its speed at level 50, speed stat was like what, like close to 200 and something. So I loved it. That thing helped me a lot online. But when I was a kid, my favorite, like competitive battles aside, my favorite was Flareon. It just looks so cool. But if I were to pick now, I would say either Jolteon, Umbreon, or Sylveon. Sylveon only because it's a fairy type. So we get the Tidal Bell. Ooh, Earthquake. Big sisters, wow. So we have seven twin sisters. Not even twin, that's the wrong word to use actually. You have, well, I guess twin would be, if I incorporate the number. So you have seven twin sisters that look exactly like the new little sister, and you come right after that. Man, you must be hell. That must be, like, crazy. Like, you must not fit in at all. But as you can see, we have the Tidal Bell. I'm going to tell you guys right now, I haven't played this game in a while in terms of, like, regular Heart Gold and Soul Silver. And I believe at this point we're supposed to catch Lugia if we want to. Well, I think we're supposed to if we want to advance through the game. But there's like three world islands, and I'm not the best when it comes to like puzzles, as you guys saw that. And like if you've been really paying attention to this let's play, you know that I'm not the best at puzzles. So if I take long to find Lugia, please excuse me, because you know I really suck. So I'm gonna switch out some Pokemon because I know we're gonna need. We probably might need strength. I'm not entirely sure. And we're gonna definitely need Flash. Oh, we need Whirlpool too. That's another thing. How could I forget? Might have to wash my hair off. Saw some dandruff in it. The hell? Yeah. So, who do I need? Who wants to learn Flash? I need a Pokemon that can learn Flash. I think I had an Elekid in my earlier box. Let me see. Ooh, Merit. I guess Merit could learn Flash. But. Oh, there's Elekid. Level 27. I was thinking about using Elekid in the after game. Tell me what you guys think about that as well. But definitely answer that comment of the day, question of the day, rather. What is your favorite evolution? That'll be in the description, so definitely check that out. So, okay, we got Alcard, Katana, Exile. I think we're good. So, I'm gonna teach the... Do I have Flash, though? If I can recall, we got it from that dude. Yeah, I do have it. From the Sprout Tower. Vital Spirit, okay. I mean, I was hoping for a Motor Drive, but I guess Vital Spirit works too. Okay, so I think we have to fly to Olivine. But before I do that, let me see if I could stock up on some items. Ooh. But then again, our mom was calling us quite a lot. Yache Berries. I don't know what those do. Like, my mom's been giving me berries nonstop. I'm pretty sure I have probably, like, every berry in the game. I mean, I think that's a stretch, but... Like, look how many berries we're getting. Like, I mean, the last episode, we did get a Focus Sash, and we did get some other helpful stuff, but... It's like, what's the point? Like, I don't even use these berries. Let's see what we can get now. Let's see what we can get. Gotta check my inventory first, though. We have a nugget. I'll sell you these nuggets for 15,000 Poke Dollars. What else can I sell? I guess that's it because I need those other items. Max Rappel? 99, we can get 99. Wow, that is lovely. Ultra Rolls. I don't think. Are we gonna catch a lot of Pokemon in Roll Islands? Let's just copy these 30 Ultra Rolls real quick. Dirty. Okay. Ooh, we're definitely gonna need some revives too. That's certain. Okay. Escape Rope. Yes. Very helpful. Don't underestimate the power of an escape rope, trust me. I've been playing Pokemon for a very long time. Escape ropes are really useful. My battery life is adequate. It is approximately 7:07. I have to bend down because I have my glasses on. Because when I put it on, it reflects off and it gets annoying, so. Maybe I should just turn up my screen brightness, but then I don't want to damage my eyes. So I guess we're gonna actually I gotta go to Violet City real quick. We should have done this at the beginning of the game, and I'm pretty sure if we did this let's play would have been like much easier for us. But I suppose you talk to this guy. You're a trainer, right? Regardless of whether or not you're a rookie. Experience here. I did not know this was here, honestly. That's how you know I was a scrub at this game. But now that we got that, we don't really need to implement it now, but definitely when we're grinding the next episode, going to use that next episode. I'm going to fly to Cinnawood, because I'm going to go to the World Islands closest to Cinnawood. Like I said, I'm not entirely sure which one I'm supposed to go to, because I haven't done this. I played Bow Heart Gold and Soul Silver once, and I took the, like, when I first, I got Heart Gold first, I beat Heart Gold, like, called the Pokemon. I didn't catch all 493, but, like, I did all the after-game stuff, you know, all that good stuff. And I had Soul Silver. I had it as a ROM, actually, on my flash card when I had a DSi. But, I never finished it because that flash card, it stopped. Because I think the DS at the time, it got an update. And it stopped the flash card from working on my DS. And I was like, fuck it. I mean, I still have the flash card, but I lost the little receiver that's in it. I don't know where to go. Should we go down here? Guys, I just have this striking feeling that this is gonna take long. Ooh, we need strength, do we? You know what? Just in case we need strength, I'm just gonna teach strength to Ice Eyes, baby. Well, I'm not gonna go. I'm not. Okay, we might have to. Even if it is a waste, I could just always delete it. You guys know I don't like my main Pokemon being HM slaves, unless it's either Fly or Surf. I have exceptions for Waterfall every once in a while, because Waterfall is actually a good move. Especially in Wi-Fi battles, I like using Waterfall. I could probably teach it to Ice Eyes, but I don't want to teach it to Igneo. Katana, no. Definitely got to teach it to Ice Eyes, maybe. We could take off Takedown. Yeah, I don't think we can go anywhere. I think I just wasted a slot. That's whatever. Okay, let's go over here, see what's good. Ooh, an item. I want that item. Ooh, Ultra Ball, okay. Like, we didn't just buy, like, 30 Ultra Balls just now, okay. Dirty. Damn it. Dirty. Okay, there we go. What am I looking for? Am I looking for a Max Repel? Yes, I am. I'm looking for a Max Repel! Is there an item over there? I feel like there should be an item over here somewhere. You know, fuck it. There's nothing over here. There's an item right there. Calcium. Nothing else. Okay, let's go up this ladder. Okay, this looks promising. Wait, what? I'm confused. What the fuck? Dude, I'm lost right now. I don't even know what the hell? Okay, so I guess that's not the right island. I think I don't want to face that trainer girl, so I'm just gonna do the. I'm just gonna do this for no reason. Now this is gonna seem really pointless. I really don't want to fight her. Just because. Yep, I know. Waste of time, right? Like what? Like where's the logic? Where's the logic? Yeah, I know. I think I'm supposed to go to a friend's house today. It's 7:07. I'm not playing basketball today. That's for sure. I gotta meet up at 11 o'clock, I think. 11 o'clock a.m. No, I'll just ride my bike. Speaking about biking, my dad said he was gonna get me a road racer for my birthday. But I didn't see him yesterday because he's in Florida working, so... I just reminded myself. I do own a mountain bike, though. Okay. I wonder what's on that side. I wonder if that's the way we're supposed to go. Okay, we're down here. Mm-mm. Okay. Seems like a waste. You know, sometimes I wish I was doing these things live. Just so that... Maybe I should do a live stream. I never done one before, so I don't know what those entail. But, if I do a live stream, it would be helpful because you guys could just comment like where to go. That would be really helpful. Like you don't understand because I'm a lost cause. I'm lost at this point. I don't even know what the hell I'm doing. We're currently at 26 minutes. Hopefully, I can find Lugia by the end of this episode. I don't want to waste too much time. No, I'm gonna go to the world islands closer to Olivine City. That's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna fly to Olivine, and I'm gonna surf down. I know it's a waste of time, but, you know, fuck that. Who cares? I'm feeling really thirsty right now, actually, now that I think about it. The fridge is right there, if you can see the fridge. So I could probably just get something to drink. That's mad work. Screw it. Ooh, the bike shop is calling us. The bike shop. Hey. Oh, hey. But wait, hold up. We had the bike at the beginning of the game, didn't we? Yes, we did. We didn't get the bike. We didn't get the bike from you. What are you doing? The people who made this hack forgot one little important thing, huh? It's interesting. Ah, fuck. I might have to fight that dude over there. Sooner or later, I'm gonna have to fight that dude over there. Sooner or later. I stopped recording episodes back to back, but I think I'm gonna record right after this, just cause. Okay, here's what I'll do. I'll record, but I won't render it. I'll record the actual gameplay. Ooh, wow. It actually took that like a boss. Anyway. As I switch out... Oh, I'm gonna stay in. Fuck it. Gets all cards from experience. But what I might do, I just might record the actual gameplay, then just narrate and put my face in afterwards. It's much easier that way. I'm surprised you can actually get hurt by a poison. Oh, I think you can get toxic. That's what it is. Rap. Ooh, that's doing the damage on that. It's accumulating. Level 50 for Alucard. Can't wait to max out your happiness and evolve you. Can't wait to do that. Wait, this is the girl we saw before. Damn it. Shit. I really don't want to fight another trainer. Annoying. Let me just go down here real quick, bro. Hopefully this is the right spot. Because if it's not, I might blow a fuse. I don't see why they put that boulder there. Why do we have to whirlpool? Why do we have to surf, whirlpool, and surf again? That doesn't make sense. They should have just took that out when these people made the attack. Then again, that's more editing for them, so screw it. But as I implement this flash yet again. Dun, 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 dun. This looks promising. Okay, we're at a different location this time. Let's go. Oh, there's an item over there. Let's get this item right here, though. A car. I don't think they have any ATMs in this cave. It'll be pretty cool if they did. Ooh, there's another set of stairs. Like, where does that lead to? And there's some over there. Oh, we have to get to this location. Although I have no idea where this is. Hopefully it's in the same cavern, because if it's not, I'm going to be really upset as I implement another max rappel. Oh, but definitely, since I got my new guitar, like I said, I'm going to put a picture of that tortoise on Twitter. You can check that out. As soon as I get my new guitar, maybe I pitched that idea to you guys last time. But I didn't get any responses on that, sadly. But maybe I'm like, what, I currently 73 subscribers. So maybe if I get 100 subscribers, I could do like a 100 subscriber special, play a song for you guys, something like that. Okay, I fucked up. Damn it. But either that, or I could just put it on a cover. Not for a special. Just let you guys see me play. And you know, something for a change. Probably if I do that, I can get more views to my channel. Yep, I really fucked up this time. I did it. I fucked up this time. I don't even know what the hell I'm doing right now. You know, I think 31 minutes. Damn it. Really wasting time. 31. Damn it. Really? Oh, gosh. 31 minutes. Wow. Wow. This is why I usually end the episode around 30 or 40 minutes. This is amazing. Interesting. I'm gonna fly back to Olivine. Yes, I know, waste of time, but definitely, guys, tell me what you think about that. The whole idea, the whole guitar thing. Tell me what you think about that. But it's a pretty sweet guitar, so I'm definitely gonna send a pic on Twitter. Maybe I could do it. I can't multitask this, and maybe I could. Because I'm not really doing a live narration. This is actually post-narration, post-facecam. But I don't want to, because I got to keep certain things in order so I don't mess it up. So maybe, let me see if I can upload this onto Twitter. On my phone. This is a really sweet guitar. I'm looking at this right now. But I got to go somewhere at 11. After I record, this is definitely, I got to render this one more time because I have the grinding session. I didn't put it with expert because I didn't feel like doing it this time. Last time I did it, my audio didn't come through, and I was really upset about that. I don't know what the hell is wrong with expert. But what I could do is after I render it, I'm actually gonna practice. Yeah, I think I just made another mistake. I just wasted time yet again. Good job, Lyndon, good job. And you're currently at 32 minutes, wow. I'm the king of time wasting. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna practice after this, because I actually have quite a couple of songs that I have to learn. Unfortunately, well, not really unfortunate, but sorry about that, I was on my phone. See if I can upload this picture to Twitter. Oh yeah, I forgot we had Dratini. Dratini needs, yeah, we need Whirlpool, that's right. You know, I think I know where we have to go, actually. I have a feeling. Okay, this is Cinnawood. That last place we went, there was like it had like two whatchamacallit. It had like two slots or so. I forgot which. I think it's this one right here. It was like one at the bottom and one at the bottom, one at the top. I think we have to go at the top one. That's what it was. Damn it! I didn't really want to have to fight this chick. But okay, why not? I'm on my way to the island. I'm going to explore with friends. Two Pokemon, Illumineon. I don't have those in Gen 6. I've actually never seen that Pokemon yet in X and Y. I wonder how it looks. I wonder if it's good for Wi-Fi battles. And I wonder what tier it is in, too. Like, I really forgot about that Pokemon. Ooh, that Air Slash, though. Hey, so what? Would you like to use Whirlpool? Yes, I would love to. Hopefully this is the right cavern though, because if it's not, I'm going to be really pissed off. Really, really pissed off. Please. Yes, we are in the right cavern. Okay, I have to go up here. Repel's effect wore off. Please. I'm rolling the dice with this one. Ooh, a Krabby. Let's catch this Krabby real quick. I'm not even gonna battle. I'm just gonna throw an Ultra Ball at you. Hopefully I can carry. Okay. Okay. Oh, nice Ultra Ball. Is this the right place? Well, I mean, we haven't gone in this area yet, so hopefully this has to be the right place. Once again, I apologize, guys. I'm not Puzzle Master, so I'm not really good at this stuff. Yes, finally, we are here, thankfully. And we're definitely going to catch Lugia this episode. That much is certain. There is a silver one. You have found it. Please go ahead. Thank you, sir. As we go down here, which is pretty long. A long pathway. We're going to go in here. That is right. This is where we are welcome, Lugia. I don't even understand how you guys got here before me. When we dance, we pack. Okay, fuck this shit. Did I miss something? So there's a tidal bell, and we're going to implement that. As they do their little nice looking dance. Oh, how much is a capture card? I got $200 for my birthday, and I was thinking about investing in one. I'm also gonna get $100 from my mom. She hasn't given me that yet. I don't know why. But, I don't even know how to capture. I get the idea behind capture cards, but, like, if I buy one without the 3DS, because I know some will come with the 3DS installed, but that's more money. I don't know. I'll figure it out. So there is Lugia in all its glory. That was my poor attempt, my pathetic attempt to mimic Lugia's cry. I don't feel like using a Master Ball, so if I have to use a save state, then I'll do so. You know what, I'm going to put Katana in front. Ugh. There's Lugia. Oh, I just finished uploading this thing to Twitter, so if you wanted to see it, then go ahead, be my guest. I did not know Twitter had filters now. Oh, it's supposed to be Instagram. But there's Lugia. Fuck the Twitter for now. A ghost for the ring dance. Hold is magical. I keep forgetting that it's not water type. What is wrong with me? Because it's always next to water, so I always assume it's water type. It's psychic type, actually. Oh, goes for the hydro pump. Ew. Not too much damage. I don't know why I went for psychic guy. I was just bored at that point. So let me switch out into who wants to, because I don't want to kill this Lugia. Who? Igneo. I can't go into Igneo. Screw that. Since you are flying type, how about I go for an ice type move? How about that? Hold this ice shard. Hold that ice shard. Aerial blast. Wow, I'm surprised that doesn't kill me. It's a crit! It's a crit! Okay, we're definitely gonna catch Lugia now. Catch Lugia now. Hold this Ultra Ball, Lugia. Hold this Ultra Ball, bro. Okay, one shake. Two shake. Three shake. Please. Yes! That is a captured Lugia on our first try. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm not going to nickname you because we won't be using you in our in-game adventure. So there's Lugia, guys. Wow. That's pretty much it. You've done a great job. Say hello to Professor Elm for us. You've done a great job. Say hello to Professor Elm for us. Let me guess. Okay, you said something different. Okay. Take good care of yourself on your journey. In your journey. You've done a great job. Say hello to Professor Elm for us. Let me guess. Same thing? Yep. But hold up. I thought there were 7 of them. 2, 4. That was 5. Whoa. Where are the other 2? I never realized that. There were 7 sisters, and now there's 5. Oh, whatever. I'm not gonna give that much thought. Dude, ooh, it's Jasmine. Jasmine's calling us, huh? This is Jasmine. How do I sound? Healthy? Screw Jasmine. Yesteryear. So what we're gonna do is actually we're gonna fly back to New Bark Town. Actually, I made a mistake here. I should have flew to Cherry Grove Town because the Pokemon Center is there. That's what I should have done. Good job. Oh, I forgot to hatch the egg. Well, we got 2 eggs actually. There's an egg with a Lucario egg, and there's an egg with the Togepi. I'm not gonna hatch them next episode. Probably I'll just do it after game because that makes more sense. I mean, we're winding down to this let's play pretty soon, so don't know what I'm doing. Oh, look, there's Entei. Entei! I'm gonna fly to Cherry Grove and we're gonna go in our box and switch our back our Pokemon, use the appropriate Pokemon. But just a little spoiler alert, next episode, don't expect to see Toto next episode because I don't feel like teaching Toto Waterfall. I think its moveset is pretty solid. So what I'm going to do, because we need a Waterfall to get to the Tojo Falls, I think that's what they're called. So I'm gonna pick a random water type Pokemon. I might take this seal actually. That seal, I'm gonna beef it up, and I am going to teach a waterfall, and I'm gonna use it up until we get to the next Pokemon Center, and I'll switch back up. I'll switch back Toto, because I like Toto's moveset. I want to keep it the same. And guys, we are currently winding down today's episode. Wow, 43 minutes. If you enjoyed today's episode, please remember to leave a comment, rate, and if you enjoyed the content, please subscribe. Also, give me a thumbs up, because yesterday was my birthday, I didn't get to upload. But, you know, to show some support to my channel. Also, if you're on Twitter, please follow me, and I just uploaded that picture of the guitar. So, if you're that interested in seeing how it looks, definitely, you can go on Twitter. I'm going to leave a link in the description, and you guys can check that out. What else? It's good to see the next episode tomorrow. I'm gonna upload every day again, unless you know something important, something bad happens. But yeah. So yeah, if you enjoyed today's episode once again, please remember to comment, subscribe, share my work, because I am doing an egg lock pretty soon. Egg lock is coming pretty soon. So, yeah, this has been your host, Cinema Let's Plays, and I'll catch you guys later.